properly bandage a dog's wound, you first want to make sure that you clean the wounded area. You're going to take your gauze pad and place it directly over his wound. Then you take your cotton wrap and, starting at the base of his foot, very loosely as to not cut off circulation in his leg, cover the gauze in the affected area. And then basically you just take your vet tape and do the same thing.